realize he was the owner of the company. Because when I first saw him, he was just a grease monkey. He looked like he was just working on one of the cars.
Yeah.
I had no idea he actually owned the company.
Yeah.
And I found out later on. It was funny.
That's funny. It was a good story.
So, exactly.